Hello, I am Solheim, and welcome back to some more For the King Beacon Fire. Looks like this time, everyone's going for Legion Commander. Except Oshi Morio.
10 seconds remaining.
I may have got that name completely wrong because I do not speak Japanese.
5 seconds remaining.
Anyway, let's have a look at what troops it's giving me. Okay, so I've got Lord of Chrono, Sniper, Reaper. Okay. Demon Stone, Greedy Master. I like Ancient Black Dragon, I like Rainmaker. Not sure about Lord of Chrono. Sniper's cool. Demon Stone, I don't really use very much. Okay, let's have a look at this. Rogue Samurai. Let's try out Rogue Samurai. Okay, God Strength. Mask Mahusha. Interesting. I have no idea which one of these to get. This one's more expensive, so I guess I'll get this guy. A general rule. And let's get some crystal collector when I get some income. Let's watch what happens with my men. 2 exile gentlemen, mask Musha, and a buffer. Ancient Fanatic. It's the big fight of the century. Definitely looks like his guy is winning. This guy does more damage, the more health is missing. Oh, that divine strength did not really do much.
To the Vanguard.
See if I get a couple of these samurai. Maybe. Maybe it won't be a complete waste. A couple of them and see how they work. And I get another crystal collector when I can. Yeah, this is not working. Either way.
To the Vanguard.
Let's get this guy upgraded. This guy seems to be more area damage. This guy seems to be more single person damage. Maybe I need some range. Okay, what's beating me is the guys who are behind. So maybe I need a Rainmaker.
To the Vanguard.
Wait, let's work on getting some crystal because I just lost my lane. Again, okay, let's get that.
Flanking.
Let's get a Rainmaker. Maybe we need a malicious heart. Spawn in twins. Actually, yeah, let's get that. Actually, I just won that fight. Maybe I need to keep up with my samurai, my sword samurai. Oh my god, I'm winning. Okay, right, change of plan, sword samurai spam. I'm so insanely proud of myself.
To the Vanguard.
Okay, let's get some more crystal collectors. Okay, now I may be losing my lane. acolytes. No, I need something else. Let's get a malicious heart. Let's get that.
To the Vanguard.
I get another Iron Dragon Summoner if I can. Let's get a mask. Because I'm not fighting many people in the front rank. That'd be kind of a waste. And this enhance my king.
To the Vanguard.
Okay, let's get that. What should I buy next? Perhaps the Inner Demon would be good. I don't know. Or Rainmaker. Getting two people is kind of useful.
To the Vanguard.
What's this armor? Heavy armor. Takes more from magical. Okay, let's get something that has a magical attack. Sylvian Guard, let's get that. And upgrade my King Summoner. Lose the lane, it seems to be kind of almost completely random. Spikes of Frost or Black Wind Raven. Damage but attacks more people. That might be more useful in the long run.
To the Vanguard.
Might get Specs of Frost. Yeah, it's got a Chaos. Yeah, Specs of Frost would be better because more people are going to be joining this fight as the game goes on.
To the Vanguard.
Not enough food. Okay, let's get some. Wait for my food to go up. Shit, let's get a crystal collector while I'm waiting. And get some food when I can. Okay, so now not enough gold, so I'll just wait. And then get Spikes of Frost.
To the Vanguard!
I should get one of these now. I need another Sylvian Guard down here. Maybe a sniper. Get a sniper back here. And go the elite sniper line. That will be good. I hope.
To the Vanguard!
You get crack shot. I need some more durable people in the front line. So you're gonna get in the front line, he's more durable.
To the Vanguard.
No one really, I mean... It's more Rogue Samurai. And let's upgrade the King some more. Let's get more Iron Dragon Samurai. Okay, so let's get some more King upgrades. I feel like I'm constantly in the process of almost losing the lane, but never quite.
To the Vanguard.
Got enough food. I can deal with that pretty easily, and let's get some more of these guys. I'll get Greedy Master maybe. Or a Reaper. I'm losing.
To the Vanguard.
I am losing the lane. Okay, well let's increase the attack of King. Save for a Devil Arbiter once I've got the look at that next. Look at that next. That could be useful. Keep increasing the strength of the King because I feel he's going to be needing it.
To the Vanguard.
Okay, right, Devil Arbiter, let's go. Super guy. Okay, another Iron Drake Samurai, Iron Dragon Samurai, and then maybe just more of these guys. Looks like I might need more strength at the bottom.
To the Vanguard.
Actually, that's some more food. Let's get another Iron Dragon Samurai. Actually, wait a second. That True Shot Aura. It might work well with spammed Malicious Hearts. Because they'll each get an extra 4 damage.
To the Vanguard.
I wonder. Be a genius or a terrible idea. I honestly don't know.
To the Vanguard.
Let's see how it goes. That worked pretty well. I'm winning the bottom. I'm super winning the bottom. Should I try and just win one side of the lane?
To the Vanguard.
Just put all my strength on the bottom and see how that works. This could have been a genius idea. It's all heavy armor, so they're going to take tons of damage from my Malicious Hearts.
To the Vanguard.
Okay, let's get some more. And keep upgrading the king. Maybe I need some more soldiers, but I'll do that after getting a couple more of these guys. Not enough food. Okay, let's get some more crystal. How's everyone doing in crystal? Okay, I am behind on crystal. Let's get my crystal up. I'm up on income. Rings and roundabouts. Okay, right, let's get some more food. Okay, crystal collector recruited. Let's quickly get another crystal collector. And then let's get some more of these Malicious Hearts. And maybe I need some more close combat guys. Get some more samurai. Yeah, because once my front line breaks, that back line does not survive a very long time. That's the case, let's just get tons of rogue samurai to kind of hold the front line as long as possible. I was winning and then I'm now massively not winning my lane. And I have no idea what happened. Okay, let's get Hans the King. Hmm. Should I go for... Tell me defense. To the Vanguard. If I feel I can't win this, that'll be a good investment. At the moment, I've still got hope. Not enough food? Okay, I need more food. Okay, right, let's get some Iron Dragon Samurai. And upgrade the king again. And then get my last crystal collector. Okay. Eat some more food, I think. Am I just winning my lane? Maybe. Okay, let's get some more of these Iron Dragon Samurai. Problem is, the moment my first lane dies, my second lane just melts. So I'm getting to the point where I can push through. Although maybe I'm getting there. Okay, right. So upgrade this guy, and let's upgrade the king some more. To the Vanguard. And if I upgrade this guy, I'm gonna get my ancient black dragon. Okay, and now I need some more food, and then I'll get my ancient black dragon. And there, a good place, I think. I might get some greedy masters behind the Iron Dragon Samurai. See how that works. I need my front line to hold. So I want to know if I can get maybe multiple True Shot Auras stack. In which case I want to get this guy here. Both these guys are True Shot Auras. Would be pretty good. Okay. Let's think about that for a bit. That's three Devil Doom dragons. That's very scary. Get my ancient black dragon, and the Devil Doom dragon upgrade is 880. Let's get saving for that. Oh dear. Oh dear. Okay.
To the Vanguard.
So my allies are doing. He's got a samurai army as well from the looks of it. He's going more. Not sure where he's going. But yeah, anyway. Upgrade the king. Let's upgrade the king.
To the Vanguard.
Thunderstruck. He needs help. And very soon I will get Devil Doom Dragon. There we go. Right, let's get my fighting efficiency upgrades.
To the Vanguard.
And sweet. Let's try and get one of these greed guys. Alchemist.
To the Vanguard.
But I need the Valor Research first, because I am at my 72 food. Should be able to hold, because I'm now all the time when I'm getting the multiple dragons. Just keep getting these crystal efficiency upgrades. And watch my army destroy. This is the last crystal efficiency upgrade, and then after this I'll get my battle research. And I might actually break through his line. I am doing it. I'm so proud of myself.
To the Vanguard.
That does mean the opposite thing should happen though. Let's just whisper this going forward. And make these guys hold. I want to try and get two black dragons. That could have been a terrible, terrible mistake. Okay, who knows? Who knows? And... Right, okay. Maybe 500 crystal for the battle research.
To the Vanguard!
I think surprisingly little damage to the enemy king. I think my ally also won their lane. Okay, no, they're doing quite a lot of damage to him now. But yeah, I've got problems.
To the Vanguard.
Okay, very, very soon. I can get more food upgrades. Sweet, there we go. And let's get this. And as I can, upgrade this guy.
To the Vanguard.
Okay, let's get this. And get more food. Get some of these greedy masters, and I might actually start getting cannoneers. Okay, 330. Great, the king.
To the Vanguard.
Come on, king. Upgrade this guy. The elite sniper. Is he gonna make it? Maybe. He's now level 60. I can start throwing in these guys. I start getting some more cannoneers. Get a 240. Those guys. I'll try and build all my artillery on just this one side. Get a critical mass of these guys, it would blow a hole just in the whole line. I mean, that's my plan anyway. Okay, so come here and get another one.
Small victories.
How much is the next crystal upgrade? I think I'm just gonna spam cannoneers. Guys, let's get some more. interesting. I saved my crystal for Doom, I think.
To the Vanguard.
Get on these guys. Is this working? I actually have no idea if this is working. Yeah. They're getting the true shot, right? I mean, that's kind of cool.
To the Vanguard. To the Vanguard!
I think this is going to be a long game. Yeah, let's get Doom. There he is, doing his thing. Let's get a crystal income upgrade. And some more food. It seems Doom has failed. Here's my strategy, I don't think it's working very well. Okay, so. Enough spamming artillery. Let's see what else I can get. Okay, I need one of these, the angels. Because they're very useful. To reduce damage taken by everyone. And oh no, it looks like the Lord is struggling. Okay, yeah, we need duty generals. Oh, we lost. Well, thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoyed.